So I've been wondering how so many of these cicadas that I see on the drive, driveway, how so many of them get eaten by ants. And just found this guy. So they spend 17 years underground. When they finally break free from their old bodies, they are honestly so weak and so worn out from the work that that takes that they're very vulnerable. So if they end up falling on a driveway, sometimes they just lay there because they can't do anything else. So I happened to find this guy. He's alive and he did not mind me picking him up. So I'm going to find him someplace where he'll be safer. So I think it will either be the tall grasses or the trees. Right, buddy? Yeah. He's so sweet. Hey, buddy. You're going to sing a beautiful song with your friends, aren't you? You're who you meant to be, huh? All that time. Change is possible, isn't it? Yeah. Had that beautiful little green singer inside you all along, didn't you?